Hello, my name is Mario Fitz, and I will be teaching the core lecture, Machine Learning, this summer term. As you're probably aware, machine learning has made a tremendous progress over the recent years and has transformed how we process and recognize information. Some of the examples range from the opportunities of autonomous driving, personalized health, cybersecurity, and these methods have made a qualitative change in how they are able to recognize information, detect information, or even synthesize data. The main objectives of this course are to teach you the foundations of machine learning algorithms that these successes are based on. So we focus on the understanding of the theoretical aspects of today's machine learning algorithms, but also will provide you with the tools and methods to perform those machine learning training algorithms, and also have exercises where you get hands-on experience. The topics we'll cover reach from basic ones, including probability theory, decision theory, convex optimization, and linear models, over to more advanced topics, including kernel methods, unsupervised learning, deep learning, and as well, some societal impact these technologies have on us today. As prerequisites, we require students to have good knowledge about linear algebra, as well as basic statistics. And the lectures will take place in lecture hall 2. I'm really looking forward to see you in the lecture. For more information, please visit the website below. And also please use the website to register for the class.